Hey guys, I couldn't resist taking a stab at this tonight, as you know how I am. So I got the seats out, and upon closer inspection, I don't need to steam clean this at all. There's no permanent dirt. I like finding little tidbits here and there. Figure out what that's for later. It's like an experiment. Okay, this is like a springy little clip here. So I'll check all the, I don't see any clips missing, but it goes somewhere. So I'll pop that in my pocket for now. Check out this cool little feature here. Remember that center console? Isn't that trick? You don't see that stuff on cars these days. A flip-up console and a lever. You can fold it down out of the way. That's pretty cool. So I'm just gonna vacuum, actually. This is a lot easier. It would be a waste of time to steam clean it because it doesn't need it. So this will give me a lot more access to all the dirt and the seatbelt crevices and everything. And this head unit is a mess. I can't wait to wipe that down. I'm gonna do interior tonight. I'm not gonna really show you everything. Look how much dirt is in that pedal hole. A lot. But I'll show you little bits and pieces. So I'm gonna start out by vacuuming. Oh, let me show you what I found under the passenger seat too. I swear, Honda was way ahead of their time. They had a drawer, a slide-out drawer under the passenger seat. You know, the ones that VW owners retrofit because they only come in Europe or whatever that BS is. I did find the original owner's manual. That's pretty cool. 1998 CRV owner's manual. And a warranty book there. The seats are actually clean. No real stains. You get that off of the stroller so it doesn't get dirty. So again, the seats don't need much cleaning either, if any. I'm just going to really do the plastics on the seats and put those back in. So I'm going to start with my vacuuming. As I discover the flaws of this car, which is just in my nature, and of course I will try and buy any cheap pieces to replace it. It's a family car. Anything real easy to fix, I'll fix. But see this band here? It's missing on this side, so that's why I found this on the floor. It's missing the support band that goes there. So I might see if I can source a little grab handle, just because I like to make things really nice. If not, no biggie, I'll throw this away. But it'd be real nice if everything was just right. What the hell? I already got the seats out anyway, so I may as well just break out the steam cleaner for a few minutes. I'm gonna do some steam clean on the carpet and let it dry overnight. So you want super hot water for the steam cleaner. Let's let that go get going. Then I got to need two hands for this. Gonna fill up the cup with the detergent. You want to fill the water kind of slowly so it doesn't foam up and the whole thing will be foam. Get a little bit of suds in there, but once it starts foaming up a lot, you turn it way down, or else you just waste all your bin on foam. Now I got it going, check this. Brown water, hell yeah, hell yeah. All right, let's check out this water. I've had much dirtier cars, but this is what came out of this CRV. Alright, just finished wiping down all the surfaces. got them pretty clean. Can't get it perfect. I may take some Q-tips into some of the fuzz in these little vents. But, and some of these marks are kind of permanent scratches. Can't do anything about those. But overall, got it pretty clean. All the sides, a little nooks and crannies. I kind of got in there. Most of it's good. I'm not going to be able to get into that hole. I could go under the carpet maybe. There's a little sneak hole that I can lift up the edge of this and probably vacuum under it if I want to. But I can't get too crazy here. I'm going to go insane. It's a 1998 car. I think it's looking pretty good now.